We're coming out to the Bunscoill here in St John's. It's just a beautiful place to be, St John's. And the signage we've got up here, Adrian, first of all, you're celebrating 20 years of the school. Where's that time gone?
Well, yeah, it's gone quickly, isn't it? We've had a lot going on over the last few weeks. We had the school play over the last three nights, which is a fantastic production, thanks to Ellen Clegg and Annie Kizik, who are the producers and the writers, directors of that. Just an amazing, probably the highlight of the Manx Gaelic year in a way. It's just quite an amazing, it's just fantastic production, but directed by them, you know, and performed by the kids. A few weeks ago, Julie Matthews, the head teacher, has been busy sort of arranging this sort of party we've had for 20 years. Kids who've been here, you know, a number of years ago now, coming back, lots of Manx music, dance, you know, just a brilliant celebration of 20 years of the Bunscoill, 20 years of the language, you know, 20 years of doing lots of Manx culture, really.
Grainey, we have a close-up of this and to show people this illustration, because you are an illustrator amongst your many different talents. Tell us about this.
Yeah, well, when they asked me to produce a sign for the school, I was chomping at the bit to do it, because the school and the Manx language are very close to my heart, and I'm an illustrator, so it was just the perfect job for me to do, really.
It's beautiful.
Thank you. It's inspired by the logo on the uniform of the Bunscoill. So you've got the Timwood Hill and the fuchsia with the knotwork, and then what I've done here is I've incorporated all the school's core values as well in happy little designs.
Where are we going to go with things from now? I mean, this has got its place, Adrian. I'm sure you're always wanting to change and up it and get more resources or whatever.
Oh, yeah. Good idea. Part of the rationale for the sign actually was that we was just here, and we get loads of bus coaches stopping just at the tourists. Oh. You know, and they stop here, have a look in, sort of wonder what's going on here before they move on to the church and Tinwald Hill and come back. So part of the rationale is that we need a sign to let people know what exactly is here, really, in some ways. And not just, you know, tourists, but other people as well, just to be a bit more sort of forward in a beautiful design, a beautiful way, beautiful illustrated way about, you know, what actually happens here. And the whole, you know, we teach everything we need in the Manx. Kids get a real great feeling for the islands, the locality, being part of this island community. So it's, you know, I think it's really important to the islands, and not just those who speak Manx, but a sense of identity and belonging, and hopefully we do that in a nurturing and caring environment, really. So yeah, hopefully another 20 years, you know, it's important to grow things, change things, always looking to do that, developing links with other schools outside of the Isle of Man and Wales, Ireland, and etc. We've got some great ideas, which, you know, Grainey will be progressing on, developing resources, also appealing and some more supporting adults as well, really, who speak Manx, because I think there's lots we can do for them. It's very much about developing this as a community asset as much as anything.
Nodding away there. Did you go to school?
I didn't. Oh. I was 10 when it was set up.
So
but,
missed.
Well, my parents and a few other parents learnt Manx as a second language in the 80s, and then they taught us Manx. So Manx is my first language, and we were the forerunners to this school. We used to leave our English-speaking primary schools once a week on a Friday afternoon and do what essentially now is the Bunscoill. So I was 10 when it was set up, which is sad, but I still very much like to be involved with what's going on in the school, and now my job requires me to be more involved.
Yes, the other bit of your job besides illustrating is...
I'm the resource coordinator for mleeaney, so I am responsible for commissioning and creating educational resources for the nurseries, the playgroup, and the schools.
Fine. Well, may you wish you another fantastic 20 years. He never ages at all. We put an old one up of you teaching Manx
like
in the Rover's Return.
Oh, exactly, no, like yourself, Paul. You know.
Yeah, but it's really important. You get it in the community and you inspire people. I'm sure you both do that, and that's important.
The whole teaching staff do that. It's brilliant to be, you know, being part of this school and just seeing what a fantastic resource it is for the community, and fantastic kids, fantastic teachers, brilliant heads. It's a brilliant place to work and be part of, really. Great.